Fairfax police have never had a chase quite like this one before. Because one night, this llama named Kolby escaped her home and shut down traffic on a highway, leading half a dozen cops in one helicopter through the woods into a backyard. They're frantically pursuing her, but she keeps darting around to evade their grasp, flashing by this camera like a ghost in a horror movie at one point. But then a cop pounces on her with a bear hug, and then the others close in, with an officer radioing dispatch, 10-4, llama in custody. And they get to finally ask her the most crucial question.
Do you have an ID?